Hi everyone, in this video we are going to complete the scientific notation explanation and also we may have an access to the accuracy and the precision of the measurement. In order to add, to summarize, let's look at this question. Which of the following expresses 9640000 in the correct scientific notation? By looking up the choices here, you will distinguish that they have moved decimal points so many times until we get a number 9.64. So what do you need to add is to complete the number here to the same number of zeros. Yeah, and then count how many decimal points the pointer has moved. Exactly, we have moved 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have moved to the right 6 points. So the correct answer will be 9.64 multiply 10^6. We'll explain now the difference between accuracy and precision. Accuracy refers to how close your measurement to the accepted value, how accurate you are in taking your measurement, while the precision refers to how close a series of measurements to one another. So you are comparing different measurements and see how they are precise, how they are close to each other. Precise measurement show little variation over a series of trials, but may not be accurate. So you can repeat the experiment doing the same thing for so many times, but using the same set of apparatus, so you are going to have very close results. So we'll say that your measurement were precise, but not necessary to be accurate, because accuracy is related mainly to the device or the apparatus you are using. Looking up here, you can see that the arrow here is in the center, means it's very high accuracy. Here we have 3 points very close to each other, so they are all precise, but they are not accurate because the arrows are very far from the center. This indicates very low accuracy, although the precision was very high. Comparing to this point, here arrows are in the center, so indicating very high accuracy, and also they are very close, indicating high precision. Here, they are neither accurate nor precise. They are very far from the center, so they are not accurate, and also they are far from each other, so they are not precise.